In this demonstration, I have two identical heavy balls hanging from two pieces of identical string. Below each ball is another length of string. Now with this first ball, I'm going to quickly pull down on the string. What will happen? Will the top string break or will the bottom string break? Let's find out. So as you can see, the bottom string broke. This is because the heavy ball has a lot of inertia and it doesn't want to move. When I pulled down quickly on the string, I didn't give the ball enough time to start moving. Now I will pull down on the second ball, but this time I will pull very slowly. The question is, which string will break first, the top string or the bottom string? All right, so we pull slowly. The top string broke this time because I was able to slowly accelerate the ball, get it moving, and I was able to pull the top string apart.
Here I have a magnet. If I place it on this base and read the scale, it reads 56 grams. Now this base allows the magnet to float a few centimeters above it. When I place the magnet on the scale so it will float, what will the scale read? Will it read 0 grams, 56 grams, or negative 56 grams?